guys? Wait a minute. You guys aren't the real Avengers. I can tell Hulk gives it away. Oh, that was awesome.
Is Liz the new top?
No, we've seen that before. Never with that skirt.
Should probably stop staring before it gets creepy, though.
Too late. You guys are losers.
So, to become an Avenger, are there, like, trials or an interview?
Just don't do anything I would do. And definitely don't do anything I wouldn't do. There's a little gray area in there, and that's where you operate.
Oh.
All right?
That's not a hug. I'm just grabbing the door for you.
All right, kid.
Good luck out there.
Listen, I know school sucks.
Peter, you still with us?
Yeah.
I know you want to save the world, but you're not ready yet.
You're the Spider-Man.
No, I'm not. I'm not. This is just a costume. This is...
You're on the ceiling.
Stay close to the ground and stay out of trouble. Forget the flying monster guy. There are people who handle this sort of thing.
I'm sick of him treating me like a kid all the time.
But you are a kid.
This is my chance to prove myself.
Peter, what is going on with you?
I'm really sorry. I'm so busy. I'm slammed.
Don't mess with me, because I will kill you and everybody you love.
Remember much before all this started. Sometimes I feel like this has been my whole life. Running. Killing. My name is Alice, and this is my story. The end of my story. 10 years ago in Raccoon City, there was an outbreak. It spread across the world within days.
One way or another, our world is coming to an end. The question is, will we end with it?
Umbrella developed an airborne antivirus. It would destroy the T-virus.
I have no reason to believe a word you say.
True, but I can offer you something you want very much.
What is that?
Revenge.
We can end all this. I have tickets to the Hive. We go together.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna kill every last one of them. Grab some gear. This is what I do. Yeah!
We played a long game, you and I. But now it's over.
Hello, Mark.
So what you been up to for 20 years?
Choose life. Choose Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and hope that someone, somewhere cares.
Missed you, mate.
I missed you too, Spud.
Choose looking up old flames, wishing you'd done it all differently.
Do you still take heroin?
No.
And choose watching history repeat itself.
20 years ago, we did a deal. Me, Begbie, Spud, Mark. Mark stole £16,000.
Oh, Franco.
Simon, I'm home.
Choose your future.
Call the police.
What shall I say?
Just tell them we're dead.
Choose reality TV, standing at the gates of the rich, looking in at the Lamborghinis. Choose a zero-hour contract, a two-hour journey to work, and choose the same for your kids, only worse, until you can see that there'll be nothing left of you to call alive or dead. And then, take a deep breath. You're an addict. So be addicted. Just be addicted to something else. Choose the ones you love. Choose your future. Choose life.
Can fully grasp how far and how fast we have come. There is no strife, no prejudice, no national conflict in outer space as yet. Its hazards are hostile to us all. Its conquest deserves the best of all mankind. And its opportunity for peaceful cooperation may never come again.
I see it.
The mission's primary goal has been achieved. We're looking at a large single cell, biological. I'd hate to jump the gun, but I think it's time. We're looking at the first proof of life beyond Earth.
You're finally a daddy. It's gonna be a big custody battle over this one.
That's beautiful.
As we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.
Continue to be a pioneer in the new frontier of space.
A man named Glenn Arias. He took over New Umbrella and Tricell's operations. He's a merchant of death.
The wonderful thing about my products is that they know the difference between ally and enemy.
And it's our mission to bring his ass down, not mine. God damn it, Leon.
Stop!
Gonna use use the trigger virus on New York?
Starts now. I want revenge.
I was an elite soldier in the vampire army.